Very often, to his friends and indeed the musicians' dismay, Beethoven insisted on conducting his own music at concerts. And we have several descriptions of what a bizarre and sometimes comical sight it was. He would crouch low in the podium at the soft pieces, and then he would leap up, flinging his arms around at the loud sections. There's a delightful anecdote told by Louis Spohr, who was a younger composer and violinist in Vienna at the time, and he recalled how Beethoven was conducting the first performance of his own Seventh Symphony. And the orchestra reached a pause, which was followed by a pianissimo passage, and Beethoven was crouched down conducting, and he didn't hear the pause, and he got ahead of the orchestra, and they continued playing quietly. He couldn't hear it, and he reached, as he thought, the louder passage, so he jumped up in his usual way, waving his arms around, but the orchestra was still playing quietly, and it said that a look of alarm crossed his face, and it was only when they got to the louder bit that he heard it and realized what had happened.